Here we go.
Hey, my name is Masaaki Okamoto. Today I'd like to play one of my recent works called Henchan, which is named after a Chinese restaurant in the whole Pakistan. First off, let me walk you through one instrument at a time. The one currently playing is the hang, the metal hand strap instrument that you see a lot in Europe. Especially in summer, people love to play this outdoors. Then there's this santur, which is a dulcimer instrument of Mesopotamian origin. And there's the bass, then the kick, then the snare, then the... where is the hi-hat? There's supposed to be a hi-hat, sorry. What's going on, hi-hat? Damn! This is the hi-hat, and then there's the shaker instrument, and then there's the guitar that I personally played for you. Okay, all right, there's some more. Now there's later on, there's this instrument coming in, and also this instrument that I personally call a Euro lead. Okay, now let's dive in, so to speak. That's how this is intro, okay? This is the beginning. That's an introduction. Yeah, the bass just came in. I'm gonna add some delay to the snare, I guess. Yeah. Yeah. Some reverbs to the hi-hat. Yeah. I hate it when DJs are like this. I hate that stuff. Now the four. Now this is the Euro lead. Euro lead. Lead. Delay on the Euro lead. Without Euro lead. Reverse to the shaker. A shaker, shaker, shaker. The shaker. The shaker. Some delay to the santur, the Mesopotamian dulcimer. chaotic! I muted the Europark by mistake. Alright, we'll do without. Filtering the Euro lid now. Yeah, I filtered that sucker. I'm gonna filter again. I also hate it when DJs make their faces. I hate it. Like this. Let me kind of isolate the bass now. Let me isolate the bass. Yeah, the bass with the cello. Bass with the cello. Yeah, the new section. Uno, dos, tres. Filter something. Let me filter the hi-hat, I guess. Yeah. Yeah, man. Let me isolate the hi-hat, I guess. Let me isolate that sucker for you. Yeah! So. That was too obvious. And some reverbs to the hi-hat. The ending. Finish the track somehow. Thanks for sticking around. It's amazing that you saw it till the end. I love you for that. Thank you. Let me add some delay to the snare at the end. Yeah, whatever. Thanks. If you liked it, please click like and subscribe. Thank you very much.